The MBTA is planning to install gates at three major commuter rail stations to collect more fares. Keolis Customer Services tells the Boston Globe the gates will be installed at North Station, Back Bay, and South Station starting early next year. The gates will be like the ones at every subway station. Keolis is still deciding where in the stations to put those gates.